Alright. Welcome back, you beautiful bastards. Anyway. Time to go. Hello.
We have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the other, you need to acquire your getaway vehicle.
You'll need
to steal both. These can't be traced back to us. Where would you like to start?
City of Saints?
What?
More like City of Death.
Okay. Sure. Just straight down the list. I don't get why you wouldn't. Concealed weapons. The cartel will have an advantage over us unless we obtain the necessary weapons and gear. But this is no impulsive smash and grab. We must select our targets carefully and keep our tracks covered. You enjoy that, Unique? Sounds good, I bet. Why does it start us there, but yet spawn us over here?
Okay.
Makes no sense. Just like my videos.
Make sure to familiarize yourself.
Oh god, look at that.
As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us.
I guess that.
That this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband.
Target B.
We're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons.
Target B. I mean, I really can't tell. What do they have?
We don't want anyone at the Cluckin factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face.
Well, I mean, I guess in that case, we should just do C. C. Yeah. Okay. No. It's just a long ride. I guess I can take a nap.
This isn't some disordered gang on the street. This is meticulously constructed militia that the LSPD would be afraid to
mess with. Yeah, okay.
But if you have the courage to talk to the equipment, you'll find yourself with an impressive loadout.
Sorry.
Not underestimate them. They won't let any intrusion slide.
Okay. It's gonna be easy, trust me. This is probably not good to use this. Should use a special carbine, maybe, I don't know. Are they onto us? I couldn't tell. Just a minute. What we got here, huh? Okay. Nope, it's in that little duffel bag right there. I'll take it. Do not take me down, that is rude. For that, I will kill you.
There should be more weapons and gear at these locations.
Whoa, choir. Get a choir.
You're making commendable progress. Once we grab weapons and gear, we'll have everything we need. Well done. Take everything you've procured to the lockup.
Watch him break. But you think we can take this? No, we can't. A getaway car, huh? You think that's ever been used as a getaway car? Oh, well, no, I guess that's a separate mission. That's a hole in one, unique.
These weapons and gear can never be traced to us. Just swallowed
my gum, unique. You don't need to warn me when you just rear end someone like that. Right there. What? I mean, yeah, we're good. You know, it's nice to have options. Gear, okay.
Hunker down. They'll come after you hard now.
We can handle it, can't we, Unique? Oh yeah, they're really coming. They're coming hard. All over us. What? But luckily this nice armored Karuma. I can't shoot, Unique. Ah, they shot me though. You think? Oh no, I guess. We good? Calm down. We got in here, huh? Huh? Nice. Oh, no. You checked out the other one, Unique. Come on. It's a team effort. Nothing. Aha. I'll take that. Drop some equipment. Guess we head to the drop-off now. The same piece of gum came back up that time. Maybe we can do a multiple.
Looks like we got enough to hit the factory. If you want more, take it. Just send me a text when you're ready to confirm the gear you want to use.
Okay, good to know. Are they onto me? I couldn't tell. That's good stuff. Hello? Housekeeping? Excuse me, that... I'm a little scarred. That's rude. You kiss your mother with that mouth? Okay, now that we're all frickin' prim and proper. Let's see. For weapons.
That's an impressive haul. Drop me a message when
Grande,
you're ready to decide.
Compact rifle, pistol, SMG, heavy rifle, heavy shotgun, pipe bombs. Military. Light armor, low stamina reduction. Medium armor, medium stamina reduction. Heavy armor, large. I'll do that.
I'll keep the other options on standby.
There.
I appreciate your professionalism.
How much? Oh, 15? No way. Wow. Hello, Vincent.
Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a Cluckin Bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape.
Okay. Yes. We shall. It's got landed nice and gentle. Kiss her down like you were kissing her sister.
Next Hello. Up, acquiring a getaway vehicle.
Yes.
We need to take the same precautions we did for the weapons. We steal it from a gang.
Good behavior.
So the trail leads to them instead of us.
Nice one, you missed. Hit and run. Breaking into the Cluckin Bell factory's one challenge, but getting out is a whole other conundrum. The bottom line is, we need a getaway vehicle. Unconnected and untraceable. I trust you to make the right choice. Thank you, I will.
Okay, possible getaway vehicles at these three locations.
Gone. You have a picture?
I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Cluckin Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I've acquired three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice is always...
I can have put down the pin. Oh, add that to my repertoire. Scratch my ear real quick. Ah, yeah, that's good.
I will underestimate this group's defensive measures, as their vehicle is pretty respectable, and you already riled them up.
I did. We did. Sorry, Unique. You are a part of it. Whatever we need to do. Okay.
I don't think you're supposed to kill. Back it up.
Ooh.
Don't move.
Imagine the delight when they get another visit from you.
Oh, hey, that's them all great. Oh, can't fire from that angle.
Yeah,
Okay. Oh. What are we doing? Oh, ain't those sweet goddamn candy. Oh god, I almost died. Do we have any more armor? One armor, there we go. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Hey, look at that, Cluckin Bell. Couldn't we rob it right now? Got the getaway car, yeah. I guess we don't have the frickin' weapons, but hey, whatever. I mean, might as well get the other two. No, I just wanted to look at the text where they might be. Yeah, these ain't good, man. Not good. Oh, that's worse. Almost. Well, congratulations, you did that. No ray gun, I can't believe that.
Eyes up. That chopper flying overhead has our vehicle. Take it down and don't sweat the damage. With armor that heavy, the fall won't even leave it dead.
Wait, what?
Hey there!
What do you mean? I don't see no chopper. Oh, that chopper. Well, I mean, you gotta use the cannons, right? The terminus. The new vehicle. Hey, look at that, Cluckin bell. Excuse me. Oh, God.
Stop it. Stop it.
There's only so much I can eat. Uh-oh. Well, finally. Well, next.
You only need one set of wheels.
I don't care, Vincent. Next one. What hell do we have now? These are the military guys. Correct. Yeah. Nom, 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 nom. Where are they? Oh no. It's just some gangbangers. Never mind. We did just rob the military, so what am I talking about? Fine. Oh, hey, how you doing? Where? Sprung to life there for a second. Don't hit those frickin' pumps. That would be catastrophic. Not here. I mean, yeah, I guess the enemies were right here. In here? You got them, Unique. We're in here. Neither. Wait. What is this? I mean, we know we're not going to use this, so No cool horn. Minus one. Ten points. Excuse me. Pussy. Who are you calling the pussy, pussy? Let's get up on the train tracks. You stole the train, so ain't no worry about that. I don't know who in their right mind would possibly steal this vehicle. I mean, use this vehicle in the heist, but it's an option for the sake of, like, hey, we have options. But yet, there's obviously a right choice and a wrong choice. And this is a wrong choice. I'm just saying. This offers nothing. I don't feel like it offers anything. Maybe it's the fastest car in the game. Excuse me, Unique. You're blocking the way. Bothering by the boom. Now, which one? That one was fast. That one's the wrong one. This is the new one. That one. The Terminus.
Any money the impound gives us for these other vehicles will go right to you.
Oh, thank you. Mission pass. Can you guess what the number will be? Oh, 10,000. Was that worth all the pain and suffering? I don't think so. And it was 15. Oh, look at that. Earn 5 million. That's progress.
Idiot. Excellent. I've been investigating where the factory workers park, and fortunately for us, the garage seems to get completely ignored. Your getaway car will remain undisturbed until it's time for the raid.
We're just laying nice and smooth. Vespucci Police Department. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode, you beautiful bastards. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Unique. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. How dare you?